Let's try this again. Okay.
Almost there. Money. Taking it.
Should I go this way or that way? Let's go that way first.
Gotta squeeze through.
Another one of them. I'm guessing that's where I had to go. Yeah, just went around in a circle.
I'll need that.
Okay, so where's the first one? It's over there. So I need to bring... Will I make that all the way around? Well, I hope so. Let's try it anyway. Run, 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 run.
Shit, too late.
Oh no, that was the other side. That's where I need to be. Okay, so I'm gonna have to try and do that. Actually stayed alive for quite a while. Let's try it again. Just come on, sprint, sprint. I could have done both for one go. Okay. Saying upgrades. Thanks to Marvin. Last 20% longer. Oh, that's pretty cool. Let's just have that one.
Nice. Jesus. I think I'm starting to develop a fear of heights.
Easy. Is full boss battle.
Mr. Jesse, over here.
Let me guess, ain't working.
The whole damn thing froze up. Holy hell, we've got company.
You do your magic, I'll take care of these guys.
There's the hole. Come on. Not today. Oh, where the heck did you come from? Don't matter. You know what? Let's use special powers. Get him out of here. That's it.
It works! I melted the ice with the power of flame!
No shit, genius. Let's go.
Even the dialogue here is actually pretty funny. Let's go then. This must be a boss battle now.
Okay, I've combed through the notes. It all looks pretty standard. All we have to do is direct the current from the central reservoir over there straight into your gauntlet. I'll coordinate the convergence of the electrical beams via an application of a series of levers.
Just tell me where to go. I'll trust you with the buttons and levers.
Go right over there!
Kind of abusing my trust right now, Virgil.
Oh, hold on, Mr. Jesse! Just a few more seconds! Three, two...
We don't have a few more!
Yeah. Oof. I'm basically Thor.
Oh, yeah. Hot damn, Verge.
Let's use my new powers then. Up the sleeve is not active. A generator built allows for creating damaging blasts every couple. Cool. Popping. Oosh! Get done. Oh, that was quick.
We make a marvelous team, you and me, Mr. Jesse. With my brains and your... That didn't come out right.
Rentier! So glad to see you back! All cried out from Daddy's funeral. Made peace with the fact that you never told him how much you loved him. Oh, wait. You didn't do any of that. Because William isn't dead. Instead, you and your band of grade-A chuckle fucks let the leader of America's goddamn vampire hunting agency turn into a goddamn vampire!
Mr. Secretary, sir, if it weren't for Director Rentier, we never would have found Felicity and...
Isn't that just fuckity great? Then I can assume you've got her severed head hidden behind your wiry dead ferret of a frame!
Secretary Harrow!
Dr. Blackwell, I can't believe I'm saying this, but as of right now, you are the fucking director of the soon-to-be-renamed Rentier Institute, with all the perks and privileges entitled therein. But for now, I want you to lock these sons of bitches up for high treason. And after that, you're gonna squeeze every bit of vital information out of the tick that's currently inhabiting the carcass of William Rentier. And once you're done, apply your own damn protocols and put a bullet in its head like you should have done days ago! Are you having some sort of female moment? I fucking want this fucking done right fucking now!
You allow me to present a counterproposal. You leave Calico right now and never come back, you lying, sweaty, lecherous, potty-mouthed, flatulent, ugly mustache creep!
You ungrateful swine!
You sure you want to dance that dance?
President Cleveland will know all about this right here. We're having dinner after a sweet-ass musical premiere none of you were invited to because you don't matter!
Jesus, I thought I'd shit myself.
Amelia, that was... potty mouth?
I'm about 90% adrenaline right now, Jesse, so maybe you save your critiques for when my legs stop shaking. Right now, you should go see your father.
Drop your dukes. Yeah, but keep your elbows in. Gotta protect that breadbasket.
As you can see, the region compound appears to have some unexpected positive side effects.
You know, I'm not the most attentive son, but I could have sworn your leg.
I feel 20 years younger, Jesse. Get the Panzer wagon ready. You and I are gonna find Felicity, just like the old days.
Let's just wait and see how this thing with Harrow's gonna land.
Harrow, pa! That two-bit tyrant couldn't command his way out of an Oklahoma outhouse.
Yeah.
We sure he's all right?
Well, from a purely virological standpoint, he should have turned days ago. If we're seeing nothing by now, I guess the compound works.
I can hear you, you know. Oh, better than ever. Goodness, you sound like Gravener with all your silly worrying.
Where the hell is Edgar?
When he thought you were dead, Edgar went on something of a revenge ride. He tracked down Chester Morgan, thinking that chatterbox might have some insight on Felicity's whereabouts.
I knew that rat son of a bitch was too slippery to croak it.
According to our sources, nowadays he dabbles in arms trafficking. Got himself a hideout in the mountains. Edgar snuck into the hills with a box of dynamite.
If Gravener wants to get himself killed, let him have at it. This freeze is up for the matter at hand.
Like hell it does. Whew, Edgar doesn't mess around. Shit, they're scattered everywhere.
And then it all went...
Here come Chester's boys.
Another agent! Take him out!
No special. Special OP. Oh, look at that. Oh. I forgot about you. Yo, my guy's axe perfect out here. Not today. That's very nice. Let's get rid of you guys. Gosh, dang.
Here come Chester's boys.
Let's try this again. Let's finish it now. What's up, bro?
I think the bike's still.